Okay, it's 4:10. It's the day after Christmas, December 26, 2015. Can you hear these birds? I thought they were in the field, but evidently they're up in the tree over here. I'll get up here closer and then see if I can get them to put it in there, and then I'll get startled and fly away. Listen up, there's a lot of birds out here. They're all up in the tree there. Oh, there they are. Oh, they're all in the back of the pecan tree back here. There's some flying off going north. All congregating in that pecan tree in the back. You got a pecan tree there, one over there, and one back there. That one's got the small round pecan. Don't really care about it too much. 2 years ago, we got 3 5-gallon buckets of pecans, mainly almost all the big ones. I mean, we got a few of the small ones, but not even a gallon, I don't think of them. But that's them. See, look at the sky now. It was sunny and clear out here. Those are not clouds, folks. I mean, I don't know what the hell it takes before you get your head out of your ass, I guess. Those are not clouds. Those are chemical clouds, if you want to call them clouds. That's part of chemtrails. It is. I mean, you can argue all you want. Down on the lower side over there, those dark stuff, those are clouds. Everything up here, it's all chemically induced. See out back, that's west. I'm gonna zoom in and see how good, because every time I zoom in, it gets blurry. I kept saying pixelated, but it's not pixelated, really. It's just fuzzy, blurry. Supposed to get some rain tonight, tomorrow night, into Monday. Flooded really good out here. All those birds, I don't know where they flow. I'm gonna go over to the other side over here. I hear some, but I don't know how far off they are. Nope, not here. I feel they're on the other side. Yeah, they're trying to saturate the ground really good with all that stuff up there in the sky. Luckily, we have plastic on there. It's probably helping about 25-30% of it at least, but regardless. Washington, D.C., it's 20 miles square. It used to be 10 miles square. Legal rights under their jurisdiction. That's why they're passing all the things they are, trying to pass all the things they are. That's why the gun ban and all that, it's totally unconstitutional, but you know what? I'll guarantee you that they're going to try no matter what. They're going to get some of the stupid people that want to believe their bullshit, and you'll probably back them. And then when they crash in your door and you'll say, well, I'm one of the good guys, and then they shoot you or someone that you really care about, maybe you'll start thinking about what I've been trying to tell everybody for the last 8 years, 9 years.